In this video, I tried to discover in actual numbers how much the supposed energy machine gun rebalance that we saw on test server affected Atomizer's firepower performance. One mysterious and unconfirmed thing that I realized during test server was that Atomizer's damage per bullet was also reduced by 12%. There is no indication for it in official sources, so I'm assuming it wasn't supposed to be that way. Coming to my conclusion, like I stated in previous videos, energy machine gun rebalance is way too much in my opinion. Yes, they do overpower many weapons currently in live server, but the supposed changes nerf them unfairly for their respective tiers. My opinion is that there should be a middle way to balance them by not aggrieving those that spend tons of resources upgrading those weapons. My suggestion is to reduce their damage per bullet or DPS by 12% tops and see how it goes. Let me know of your thoughts down below. For now, take care until I see you in my next video.